Welcome friends, now I am here to demonstrate you how you can cut animal figures on a piece of paper. I have a piece of paper and a scissor. Let's begin with the cutting. So this is an elephant. The next one. The lion. Next one. So this is an antelope, small refinement there. Now I'm going for the next animal. So friends, this is a bull. I have made a lion, elephant and antelope. Thank you friends for watching the video patiently. Catch me on the next video soon. Thank you so much.